lot of standing around. Standing. You got one person practicing. While the rest stands around. Shoulders to target, Barrett. Barrett, shoulders to target. Face her, not them. There we go.
Left, right, left. Okay. All right, keep practicing. Go, keep going.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Let us know when that's.
Slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick. Yep. Left, right, left. Yeah, I gotta go up instead of front. Get put those two together. For the hitting and the jumping together. It's not a long jump.
This is fine.
Good job, Brian. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Can't just stand there and let it fall on the floor, folks. Move. I don't think there's any sport where you stand lock leg on the floor. Job. And you see why volleyball players wear knee pads?
I keep thinking it's your 215 players.
But it's the 221 team sports.
I kind of wish it was your 215 players.
We just had that at 8:30. They did a real good job today.
No, because see, I was looking at this and I'm like, so.
And we have a drill with only one ball.
Yeah, but no, that's not the issue though. You're running the drill that you're teaching you, but you have a player who's sitting out. So instead of you having to go and get the drill, why not send that one player to go? Yeah. And then you have a whole basket of balls right there. So you shouldn't have to.
The problem is we're getting almost no practice because we've got one ball.
Yeah. So, and that's good.
Yes, it is.
I'm looking, why do you keep running over here to get the ball?
Good. I'm sure she'll hear you on her when she watches the video, right? But yes. Well, that's okay. I'm not putting a name to your voice.
Yeah.
Could you hold these for just a second? I need to go check my phone.
Okay.
I need to see what time I've got. This one off.